Hello and welcome at Mobile School. In this video, you will learn how to open and close a mobile school. We first start by making sure the brake is on. You do this by pulling the pin and then pulling the brake to the back. If you make sure the brake is fixed, you can release the pin and the brake will stay in place. Yeah. Now the brake is on. Then we can go to the front. We first pull the handlebar down a bit so we can open the door. The door locks to the magnet here. When that's in place, you can push back the handlebar and make sure it's connected to its magnet over here. Then we take out this pin to be able to take out the first box of the mobile school. You can pull it using this bar on the inside of the mobile school. So we take it out completely. Before taking out the second box, we need to stabilize the mobile school. We do this by putting the leg in place. Yeah. You can find the leg over here on each side of the mobile school. There is this little pin to be able to release the leg. So you pull it out and the leg comes out. Now you can open up the rest of the mobile school. So I take out this panel. We repeat this process on the other side of the mobile school and then we can start playing. Have fun. To close a mobile school, we repeat the same steps in reverse order. So first, we slide back this panel. Then we push up the leg. We do this by taking out this pin, pushing it up and releasing the pin so it's in place. Then we can push this box back in. You can see that it doesn't fit completely because of this pin. So we first need to lift the pin to make sure it fits, yeah, because otherwise we won't be able to close the door. Then we take the handlebar down, close the door using the knob. Then you close the other side of the mobile school, and then you can start driving.